So a couple of you, just to remind you, now I've been a bit of a wall on that. When we work the jab, there are several stages to it, okay? So the first thing we want to do is we just hit with that hand. Okay, so just again, it's used to pump in. Remember that vertical fist. So I'm just here, just with a hand. Okay, now you go. Just with a hand. Put a little elbow if you want, hand and elbow. Okay? Hand and elbow. I can then go hand, elbow, shoulder. Okay? So like so. Now again, notice I'm not pointing anything at this. This is just technique. This is just pure technique. I can then go hand, elbow, shoulder, drop the one heel, raise the other heel. Okay? Put it like so. So this is me just starting here, putting that jab in like so. We can then put a little visualization. For those of you who do this thing, this is how it works. For those of you who don't believe in it, doesn't matter what I say anyway. We get some energy drawing, some transmission from this. Heel, heel, elbow, shoulder, arm, full movement. Front hand shot.